Scottish cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it was a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I'm still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
What do you want to do to you now?
Yeah, trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him.
It's a long drop.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
Excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
Huh?
Look.
I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit! Get out!
To meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly.
Pronto.
Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. This place is so big, without knowing where to look, like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark.
What is this place? Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Certainly make my heart feel good more than that.
Got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, we're way up through the roof. That's too high for a boost, though.
Oh, let's find something to climb on.
Also, man.
Yeah. Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
So ora cosa vedremo? Andiamo ancora un po' di roba insieme.
That door.
Pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
adesso visto. Vagytok egy páran. Nehéz ezt elthet itt alkalmazni így. Lövés, ez mindig fejlövés. Előről, hátulról, egyszerre. Nagyon jó. Nyomjuk a stealth-et inkább, azt hiszem. Szenny bátya úgy csinálja. Nem. Tehát egy halott ember van előttünk.
No sign of him. Anything? Clear, sir.
Bully. today. Not yet. Sem vannak. Pont így akartam, mi? Nem mondott komolyan. Észrevettek. Mi? Ti eddig hol voltatok, baszki? Hol voltatok eddig? Öt embert kiszúrunk, és a többi meg a fejünk fölött állt, hogy hogy? Just asking, honnan jöttetek? Nincsen senki. Elég nagy a gaz. És az igaz. Veszed észre.
Got anything? I'm not having one. I got nothing. I look over here. You go over there. It can't be.
Hát hogy mondjam, nem vagyok elragadtatva.
Shot.
Nem, rossz gomb, a rossz sebbe. Baszki. Nem lefelé, nem fölfelé kellett volna menni. Hülye barom. Nem meg volt pedig. Mr. Nathan, no here.
All right then.
Már innen. Direction.
So I've got nothing so far. Found anything?
Nothing here either.
Okay. You check that way, I'll head this way.
Got it.
Hát, mit nem mondjuk. Jó, még mindig. Így gondolom én. And that's what I'm trying to do, yeah, hanging on.
What you got?
Nothing. Okay. Thug life.
Any clues? Safe. Nothing. I'll check out this area. Got it.
Who can help me with that?
Wait. No way I imagined that. Nothing here.
mindenki egy helyre jön. Oké, hiszem végre valami használat is veszem.
That could have been bad.
Yeah.
Oh.
Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them.
Csak a stealth. Jaj, na toljuk ezt oda. Mondom, toljuk oda. Hova? Igen, oda hiába akartam volna fölmenni, ahova. Eskeredős pozíciót választott, mert hogy ez kellett volna ahhoz.
There. Come on, let's go.
Hú. Na. Akkor. Hova is megyünk? Ja, hát.
Careful.
No worries, man.
I can hook that. There. All right, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then. Clumsy.
Szeretnék oda följutni, igen, igen. Nem lehet. Ú, nincs ez a súlypont emelkedés, egy papírlap befért volna a lábad alá, ha lehet. Jépiká, jéj! That would be great.
Give me a boost.